OVO, man, we really with the, what? Yeah, really with the, I should probably sign a hit, boy, cause I got all the hits, boy. Thought that Drake, you gotta chill. I be on my little mouse drill. All that rap to pay your bills. Yeah, I'm on some rappers, pay my bills. All up on TV, I thought it made me richer. Wasn't paying me enough, I needed something quicker. So now I'm all in Eco basement, putting working on the phones. Either that or drive the money more to make the pickups. Man, it's 2008, I'm trying to paint the picture. Comeback season in the works, and now I'm thinking bigger. I got 40 in the studio, every night, late night. Gotta watch it, don't wanna make them sicker. That's my oh lord, got a whole lot to show for it. I mean, we can really get it, we can go for it. I'm just here for the bucks and the billies. Don't make me one of the ghosts for it. I run it, they like, go for us. Run for us, run for us, go for us. Yeah, I mean, y'all already wrote for us. What's one more quote for us? Oh, Lord, who else sounded like this? They ain't made me what I am, they just found me like this. I was ready. I've been ready since my dad used to tell me he would come into the house to get me. He ain't show. Valuable lesson, man, I had to grow up. That's why I never ask for help. I do it for you, then do it for myself. I go 0 to 100 real quick, real quick. Whole squad on that real. 0 to 100 real quick, real quick, real quick. 0 to 100 real quick, real quick. Whole squad on that real. 0 to 100 real quick, real quick, real quick.
Whole squad on that rim.
Yeah. The other night, Lavish Lee told me that I'm all these people listen to. She said they love me unconditional. Imagine how I feel to watch another at the top. You know that if you wasn't you, you would be dissing you, dog. Okay, from that perspective, I see what you're talking about. No way to soften that. Cause me, I was trying to find out where I lost them at. But maybe I ain't lose them at all. Maybe I keep moving forward and they're just stagnant. They ain't moving at all. But when they need a favor, who do they call? Maybe I'm searching for the problems, asking what was said and who was involved. Too focused on people's feedback and proving them wrong. They say the shoe can always fit no matter who for the zone. These days feel like I'm squeezing in them. Whoever won before just wasn't thinking big enough. I'm about to leave them with them. Cause if I run the game in these, man, the seams are splitting. No pun intended, but they smelling the feet in the air. Headed where nobody took it, who meeting me there? They tell him that he talking crazy, but he doesn't care. Being humble don't work as well as being aware. Listen up, boy, you better off eavesdropping. We already got spring 2015 popping. P&D dropping, reps of P dropping. Magic Jordan dropping, OB dropping, not to mention me dropping. Feel like we paid the refs off, man, we fixed the game. Me and Noel been at it before Twitter names. Yeah, been on the move like the lease is up. And I can't even name one person that's keeping up. How I was in the past tense. Ask yourself, how do we match up now? Cause I'm only 27 and I'm only getting better. If I haven't passed you yet, watch me catch up now, for real.